1-2 pitch. Driven in the air to right field, hit well. Going back is Cornell towards the gap. Cornell dives and makes the catch. Zach Cornell out number one in the first inning. Out near the warning track in right center field, Cornell tracked it down. He made a great catch in left field last night. And here to start off this game, a diving play robbing Sparks of extra bases.